I lost? Incredible. Maybe you and Leonidas really do trust each other.
Shun.
But I'll say this. If Leonidas even looks toward evil, I'll be there to stop him. You can bet on it.
How embarrassing for Shun of the Mighty Bad Brothers.
Masquerade? What are you doing here?
I'm not here for a loser like you. But Leonidas and his partner interest me. You two beat Shun and Skyrus, and even Vladator was impressed with you. Perhaps this won't be boring, but I doubt it. Hydranoid Stand!
Stand!
my skills talking. Impressive. You've come a long way. And you, I see now why Vladator wants you as an ally. The offer to join us still stands. Together, we can rule all Bakugan.
I might have been tempted once, but why would I choose second best?
Fool! You'll regret this. Soon, all Bakugan will bow down before me. Who defeated all those Bakugan players?
Only weaklings, but useful for restoring my powers. Except one.
I could not believe it until I saw it with my own eyes. Legend tells that long ago, the six warriors of Destroya banished a mighty Bakugan to the Doom Dimension. I never believed it was true until I saw Vladator with that human.
When you seized the Silent Core, you made my escape possible. Why?
To invite you to join us! This orb holds the power of the Silent Core! If you defeat the Battle Brawlers, it's yours! What do you say?
I never thought I would team up with anyone, but it seems like our interests are temporarily aligned, Hal G. One way or another, I will defeat every Bakugan! Leonidas! Drago! All! There will be no exceptions!
Arrogance is your saving virtue. Do not aspire to little Vladator.
When my strength returns, I will take the Silent Core from inside you. Until then, I will hunt beside you.
How amusing!